To put some work in on the F20 for Braven's DA9. The manifold needs some work. We actually already took the butterflies all apart, Braven did, and we took this down to Curly and he welded the ends of it shut for us. So fuck yeah, now we have to cut all of this out of the inside. We've got to cut all this out also and try to get this smoothened out the best that we can. So hold up, bro, this side's weird, huh? I think it's the other side we gotta cut.
No, we gotta cut this side too.
We gotta cut right here?
Yeah, we just have to cut these out and then keep up to like right there.
This part's gonna be a pain in the ass. Yeah, we gotta cut this one out for sure. God dang it, man. F-series and H-series, why do they gotta be so difficult with all this little shit and freaking balance rods and EGR valves and fucking butterflies? God damn, Gina, would you look at that big old chunk of aluminum right there. Dude, it does look fucking weird.
Like a hammer claw, the ones you fucking hammer.
Yeah. Alright, so we got this piece cut. I'm gonna have to oval these sections off right here. And then got the actual plenum area cut. And again, I'm gonna have to sand these and kind of oval them out. And now I'm working on this, and that's basically what we gotta do is cut the centers out of each one of these, and then this flat section right here, we're gonna have to kind of, like, I don't know, like get it like this. It's gotta be rounded or to a point or something, because you don't want it, the air just hitting a flat spot like that. But I'm down to one blade left, and I know damn well that one blade ain't gonna make it through all this shit, so.
Home Depot time.
I'm waiting for Junior to be all excited and yell, Home Depot time, like he did.
No. Home Depot time.
You suck at acting, bro.
You gotta catch it at the moment.
Yeah, I know. Wiring.
Yeah.
Nifty. So, this is the only thing I was able to find to try to freaking sand that damn manifold. Are these things? Is that Harbor Freight? I got this stuff to maybe try to polish it or something whenever we're done. Jigsaw blades and this little mabob and a water spigot because mine's leaking and a Snickers, but I already ate it. Damn it.
Who showed up? Is that OKC?
OKC?
Just showed up out of the blue? Does he got the sun behind him or what the hell is that?
We'll just wait until he gets off the car.
I don't know, I'm gonna go look at it.
Fuck it, let's go.
God damn, bro.
What is this?
Dude, is this powder coat? Is this powder coated?
Yeah.
It is, huh?
The whole
thing. Dude, that's fucking dope, man. Did you just get the chassis or what? Or did you get all the shit with it? Or?
I got, man, dude, hook me up.
Is that it? Nope.
What is that, 2 Jay-Z?
Yeah, give me a...
1 Jay-Z.
1 Jay-Z, good block, good head, 350 trans, the...
CD09. Yeah, this is dope, dude. I want to build a drift car so bad.
You gotta cut up the...
But I mean, it doesn't even have to be all like this, bro. Like, this is...
Hey, hook me up with this.
This is like pro shit. What is that?
All the management system.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I got all... Dope. I got all this, dude, for like $3,200.
Fuck. Damn, he gets better deals than you, bro. What's going on?
Yeah, but my car is running, though.
Hey, man, I just got it.
God damn it.
Well, Tommy's down to visit us. He got a pretty badass new car. You guys will obviously see that on his channel. I hope you're subbed to him, because if you don't know, we're having like a build-off. Got Fuel Fest coming up in September. Hey, I got something perfect for it too. I literally don't sell anything but white, and that's a black one.
Oh yeah.
Damn, that's.
What's going on?
With the bins right there.
It's recording sideways.
Is your GoPro failing you?
Yes, it's recording sideways.
You, right, need, you need a G7X, man.
I'm ordering the bins right there.
Oh, is the bin right there?
Oh yeah.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, you don't want to cover your VIN.
So you drove all the way from OKC
come get a sticker.
Come get a sticker installed by the person that makes the stickers.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, we don't believe in shipping.
Nope.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, it's like 180 degrees in Arizona.
Yeah.
You have the only black sticker.
Yes, silly, right.
The only freaking one, dude.
The only one.
Three.
That's curly.
Is that a Celica?
Nope. Guess what kind of car is that?
It's a CRX.
Hey, Tommy said it was a Celica.
I thought it was a Celica.
Oh. It's actually a
Celica for him for a long time.
I just saw the headlight.
What's up, buddy?
What's up, Curly? I will say what's up, but I got two cameras in my hand. Okay.
What's other than get rid of the hump, don't sharpen this.
Well, it's because that's the thing is I don't want to get rid of the hump too much and it goes through.
It won't go through.
It won't go through.
You think?
No. Yeah, it won't go through.
Flatten it out.
Yeah. Okay. Good job. That's hard work and dedication right there. That's if you want your car to be running. I think Ray Rod is gonna gat me.
I don't know, that car runs pretty nice, bro.
On the B16.
Right. I don't know, that B16 is pretty.
Uh-oh.
That B16 moves out pretty nice, bro.
Yeah.
Bruh.
Well, he does got a good clutch, I don't. Bro. But I just got a clutch.
I'm a B16 guy at heart, bro. Like, I like B16.
Well, B16s do make power.
I don't know, like, that's my goal tomorrow. Like, I would rather go with B16 than B20 to get anything.
So what do you think? Ray Rod said he might gat me on his B16.
Is that what he said?
Yeah. And you put a street tire on it?
Look, I told him we're gonna put $20
right.
And Salsita burrito
right.
That I'm gonna gap him.
I bet you
some tacos on it.
He
gets you.
That he gets you.
Did he take engaged?
It was nice.
You calling?
Hey. So, I hear that B16 is going to take the B20.
I'm killing that green egg.
This is how we're going to do it. We're going to put $20 and a whole meal from Sositas.
It went from bigger than me.
Shit. Me and you going.
No, damn. Well, damn, what, you can't pay for everybody or what?
Hey, you got 20 minutes to get here.
Huh?
You got 20 minutes.
You know he lives on the other side of the world.
We're all here at our house.
We're going to the dick spot, bro. You just called him out.
You gotta do that shit now. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
What do we got going on here?
You better bring enough money to buy beers for everybody.
Gap that.
So how's your tires holding up?
Good. I think it's grip. I don't know if they are, but they're good.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, dude. We don't have any tires to put on this.
I have no street tires.
You gotta give me the hit then.
Huh?
You gotta give me the hit then.
The jump?
Yeah. We'll line you up a fender ahead.
So this is the deal, because he's on stage, we're gonna do a 20 roll for the burritos, and then we're gonna do a dig just to do a dig. But I get to drive because...
Well, who's driving?
I'm driving.
You're driving Ray's car? Why are you shaking your head like this was part, like you knew this was the agreement?
Damn.
You're driving, motherfucker, it's your car. What is it?
I'm down. But I know what the outcome's gonna be. You know what? I do want Killer to drive your car. Just so you can know that he's not a better driver than me.
Oh, now he's talking about drivers. Alright. I'm out.
Alright. Later, brother. It's good seeing you again.
Oh, we'll do this last time.
Yeah. All right. There we go. Have a nice trip. Oh, actually, you're staying here tonight, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna chill here tonight, and then we're gonna see Chris tomorrow, and then head out of there. So.
Dope.
Curly, we'll see you guys here. Just drag, man. Thanks. Nice meeting you. Come here, bro, brother.
You ready for this, man?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. We'll see. You might win, cause my fat ass is gonna be in the car with Junior. We'll be right back. I want 5 tacos. Make them carnitas.
Got me a motherfucker burrito.
And $20.
And he took off.
And he got the junk.
I didn't hear what he said go.
Nah, nobody said go.
Damn.
We didn't even get lined up. Damn. Rookie. Fucking rookie.
He tried to get the junk. That's what it was.
Yeah, that's what it was. Fucker. Came straight to Salsitas, motherfucker. Payday is here, boy.
Hold on.
Hey, I'm gonna be straight up with you. I don't even have my wallet on me, motherfucker. Hey, can I get 5 tacos instead of a burrito?
We didn't even see when you fucking said go. We just took off. I was like, what? Okay, let's go.
Yeah, it's fair to say you got the jump on every run, bro.
So look, I'm gonna make it easier.
Yeah. They caught me.
Yeah. I just want 4 tacos.
Welcome to Gapplebee's.
Yeah, give me 4 tacos. Time for Ray to pay up. So this is Salsitas by my house. This is where we always stop at to eat when it's late ass at night. Look at all the tables. Do y'all recognize this? These are straight up Taco Bell tables. That's because this place used to be a Taco Bell, but it's a Salsitas now. But they never remodeled, go figure.
Here's what it is. Free burrito. Free Coke. Now I just need to go pump $20 in gas.
What the hell? Yeah, the LED light comes on.
Last time we had it somewhat in the dirt.
Yeah, just set on the asphalt. All right, setting up our finish line, man. We're out here for another race night. Got a couple new cars that I've never ran before. I'm finally gonna run that H2B CRX tonight. And then there's a red EK that I was told is like a high compression B20 VTEC, and he's on the bottle. I don't have high hopes of beating that car, but it's gonna be a fun race either way. And there's also a silver EK hatch. It's a turboed B16 that I guess made like 370. Only 100 horsepower more than my car, right? But we'll be running him as well tonight. And I plan on only running those three. Like, I don't want to beat the living shit out of my car tonight. It seems like every night that I come out, there's like a dozen people that want to run me, dude. So.